A man who spent the last two decades running from the FBI has turned himself into police. And today he appeared before a judge to face charges. Fox 12's Nora Hart is here now with the details. And Nora, do they know why he turned himself in after 23 years?
Well, Pete, that's still a big question in this case. Why would Wayne Silsby turn himself in after all these years? But that's exactly what happened at the Oregon City Police Department on Friday. Now he's facing several charges, including first-degree sodomy and sexual abuse. Today he pleaded not guilty. The 62-year-old is accused of sexually assaulting several girls who were between the ages of 8 and 10. The FBI says those attacks happened between 1995 and 1996 in Clackamas County. Investigators say he knew each of his victims. Detectives believe he most recently lived in Nebraska, but also has ties to Missouri, the San Francisco Bay Area, Colorado, Arizona, and Northwest Washington. Today, we stopped by the Oregon City Police Department, and detectives say they were shocked when they learned Silsby walked in last week.
In my 20-some years, we've had some, but nothing like this. I was on the FBI's most wanted list for out of Portland, because it is kind of odd that someone would turn themselves in after 23 years. So, again, we don't know why he decided at this point in his life, but we're thankful, and hopefully we can get some closure for the victims. That's our most important goal.
Oregon City Police says all the original detectives in this case have retired, but they are in touch with one of the former lead detectives about these latest developments. Now investigators are working to get in touch with any other potential victims and gather more information about Silsby's life over the last few decades. They're also asking anyone who's spoken with Silsby in the last 23 years to call Oregon City Police. Meantime, a trial is set for July 3rd. Live in studio, Nora Hart, Fox 12 Oregon.